Hey, Nomad. I got something you might find interesting.
You okay here in Air One?
I guess so. I mean, it's weird to live like cavemen. The animals are cool, and Maria taught me how to start a fire with flint.
That's always good to learn.
Yeah, but Maria's chicken is like trying to chew on rubber. They just need, like, a microwave and some video games.
So what's there for a kid to do in Aurora?
God. Fine. I go to the beach, like Goromiko. There's a movie theater in Liberty. And if you could excuse me, I'm very busy.
Well, all right. You okay here in Air?
I guess so.
It's always good to learn.
Yeah.
Take care, kid.
Thank you. Oh, God. Go away. Hey. Who are you? Oh, my God.
Could really use your help finding this location.
Yeah, I can tell you where this location is.
Thanks. Appreciate it.
We may have enemies in the area.
We're ready for trouble.
Stay contact.
Thank you.
call my sister last night, but I couldn't get through. Reception on this island is shit.
I've been to better places. Been to worse.
This is bullshit. No one's out here.
Hey! Enemy forces in the area! Keep tight. Check your positions. These guys are dead! Stay focused. Drop those hostiles. Got it!
I'm not here to hurt you.
You're not with Sentinel? Those assholes. They've killed everyone.
I'm sorry, but listen. I need to know what you can make with this equipment.
With the right set of blueprints? Anything. And I mean literally anything. Ours is a prototype. It fabricates metal alloys. You just need the raw materials and it prints in any chemical configuration. The applications are limitless. Our generator could revolutionize the energy industry. The parts for the device and electricity from dirt. And that's just the beginning.
Electricity from the dirt. Or weapons from the sky. Listen, the application could be dangerous in the wrong hands. I get it.
We were on the verge of changing everything. Those dumb soldiers took the two components the printer needs to convert the raw materials. Science finds a way to make power cheaply, and these bastards steal my equipment to make bombs and guns. If you can get those parts back, I could continue my work. It could really make a difference here.
Well, you know, protecting the fate of the world from Sentinel seems pretty important. The only question is, where am I going?
There's a port in Smuggler Coves. It shouldn't be too difficult to get to from here. The second is on a Sentinel convoy. I'll give you the route.
Hey! Stay away.
What do you want?
Please, leave me alone.
What do you want?
I don't want trouble.
Let's get this shit!